I own a record shop partly because I remember people telling me that you should find a job that you love and then it won't be a job. So that was always in the back of my mind, and I was always playing with records. Just my love of music was relentless, you know. Every spare dollar I got, I spent it on music. The place looks a lot different than when we started. It's gone through a lot of different versions, but we just remodeled again 3 weeks ago to have more room for vinyl, and we're real happy about that. The store is the way it should be now. I think our store definitely creates a community, and I think that's one of our most endearing traits. We're kind of an escape for a lot of our customers. You know, they leave work early knowing they're going to come buy some new music. They feel comfortable here because I think there is a family atmosphere. The other manager I used to have, we used to have this running joke that when customers would come in, if they looked like someone famous, we would call them that. I was in the back of the store filing one day. Manager came in the back and he said, "Elliot Gould's out there." And I'm like, "Yeah, I'll be the judge of that," you know, wanting to see if he actually looked like Elliot Gould. And I came out and it was Elliot Gould. And I'm like, "That is Elliot Gould." And he was like, "Yeah, I know, I told you it is. I thought we were still playing the game of like lookalikes." Then he caught me looking at his credit card and he goes, "Yeah, it's me." Just rolled his eyes. So.